game.
Well, it's difficult to know exactly what's gone wrong with this lot. Qualifying for these finals was no mean feat, but they just haven't coped with the extra pressures of playing in a major tournament. Not even victory here can rescue their hopes. This is a farewell match.
But I think we've seen the difference, Clive, in levels between qualifying and actually taking part in the main event itself. There's so much more pressure.
Always options for the man in possession. He can pick a pass into the area.
I think it's offside there, is it? Yes, the linesman agrees with me for once.
Well, that's a good run. I know there's no real goal threat, but it's the right idea, but he's just offside.
Take their time. Milias. Really good tussle, only one winner though.
Is it a good cross?
That cross has gone only to the defender.
Brett Emerson, Bresciano, content to hold the ball, pass it around.
No way through there.
Stankovic. Pantelic. Milias. Sigic. Defender got stuck in there, didn't he?
I don't know who that ball was for.
Krasic. Can he get it in? Has he found someone? He would have been clean through if the flag had not gone up for offside.
This back four are very well organised. They continue to catch his team offside.
Neil, Brett Emerson, Brella, Bresciano. He had a chance to run with the ball there, but just run it out of play. Milias.
Pantelic.
To retain possession.
Just lost control of the ball there. No excuse for it at all.
Got it over.
Open goal. Oh, brilliant goalkeeping. Goodness knows how that stuck. That's so careless. You can't waste possession like that.
Loses it.
I don't suppose too many visitors were particularly familiar with this stadium or with this town prior to the finals, but those who've stayed in this area, been off to the Kruger National Park, it's a fascinating area.
Oh, how good is this keeper?
In on the goalkeeper, real chance. Brilliant!
He was on it in a flash. First time finish, he's a natural.
Left foot, right foot, this guy doesn't need two touches, he'll knock it straight in the back of the net.
From a big moment in this one, Serbia are in front.
Neil. Bresciano.
He can cross it from here. Looks a good one. Couldn't get through.
Pantelic. Jovanovic has such a wayward pass, he didn't look. Managed to get a foot on the ball and win it. Didn't look where he was passing it, did he? Careless. Moore. Cahill. Kennedy. Corner one by Australia.
Brilliant save.
Jovanovic. Krasic. Sigic.
Can't let it get away from it.
Cristiano. Tim Cahill. It was a bit of a lunge, but he won the ball. Australian throw in.
Delivers it in.
The attack breaks down. Kulina. So alert to see that and get to it. Worth a go. Good keeping. Can they get to it though? Doesn't waste many passes. No real problem there for the goalkeeper. We've reached half-time in this one. That makes it 1-0.
See the way both these teams are keeping.
So, are we in for more of the same? Or is there a twist in the plot to come? The next 45 minutes will tell us. Jovanovic. Not easily shaken off the ball, is he? Nemanja Vidic. Milias. They've got it back. Cahill. Nemanja Vidic. Oh, that's what you call a tackle. Not sure the keeper really wanted that. Jovanovic. How often does he win possession by like that? Jovanovic. He's got it back off him. Good tackle. Harry Kuehl. Make sure he got to the ball first. He won't strip this man off the ball easily. Jovanovic. Cristiano. He's got away from his marker. Oh, so close.
The look on their faces says it all, Clive. They know they just cannot afford to keep missing good opportunities like that one.
Manager's going to take a little bit of a risk here. Not sure that he needs to change this winning combination, but he is making a substitution. That's well played. He's got it across. Blocked by the keeper. Well, caught in two minds. Just cut the ball out there, passing the ball so well. Krasic. Oh, look at this! He's finished it! He's got two goals to his name now. He'll be looking for a hat-trick.
This guy keeps such a cool head in these one-on-one scenarios, Clive. Deals with the last defender and smashes it into the net.
Picked off again. Scoreline's 2-0. That's well cut out. And they win a free kick here. No delay. Krasic. That will be a throw. They're in a good position here. The manager knows his players better than anyone. He doesn't want to disturb their rhythm or pattern here, but he's decided to bring on some fresh legs despite the scoreline. Dragutinovic. Throw in Australia's favour. Kulina. They weren't falling for that one. Good touch. Ivanovic. Stankovic. Zigic. Well, they had a chance there. Zoran Tosic. Well-timed tackle. Cristiano. Got the ball. Obradovic. Zoran Tosic. Emerton. Cristiano. Kachar. Kantelic. He only has the keeper to beat. Goalkeeper lays claim to it. Defence stayed firm. foul, free kick to Australia.
Goalkeeper needs to get that wall sorted out and get it sorted quickly. This is a dangerous situation.
We have a substitution here. The manager just trying something new, looking to settle things down and keep the lead. Oh, it was a great chance and he's wasted it.
Come on, you've got to hit the target. You know, if you're going to shoot from there, you've got to make the goalkeeper work.
My watch says we have only 5 more minutes to go. He rides a challenge so well, you know. Cahill. Ivanovic. Krasic. Got a foot in and won it. Vidic. Obradovic. Zoran Tosic. Obradovic, Vidic, Kaká. He is a ball winner, he always has been. Ivanovic, Krasic. Took up a good position, well picked out. Krasic. Defender just too strong for him.
The final whistle blows, and the score here is 2-0.
That's as far as it goes at these World Cup finals. They knew what was required of them at the start of the...